Okay, drink we're about to make is called Admiral. This is one of a couple different versions of the drink out there. We're going to serve it up in a cocktail glass. Go ahead and put some water and ice in there. Let it sit while you're making your drink. It'll be nice and chilled by the time you are ready for it. Okay, measure out 1 ounce of bourbon. And follow that up with 1 ounce of dry vermouth. And we'll take our lime juice. And you can use a fresh squeezed lime if you'd like, or you can just use your lime juice plastic jug here. We're going to add about a half a teaspoon of lime juice. And now let's give it a shake. Get it nice and cold. And so we're going to be serving it up with no ice. You always want to make sure that you get the drink as cold as you can before you serve it. All right, dump out your ice water, and we'll strain it in. Perfect. You can garnish that with a lime. And that's it. Bottoms up.